We have given them all Because you all know here, you've had credit cards, you've had loans and blah, blah, blah. But there is accountability. But the World Bank continuously borrows money to Africa because they know what they're doing. Until we put these people under duress, until we put them under accountability, we can never get what we want. We must understand that until Ugandans in the diaspora, we have the change into our hands right now. The people in Uganda went and started their votes. They did what they said. The people in Uganda went. So we want to call Ugandans, please listen to Auntie Josephine. She doesn't have a loud voice like I do. But it's very important. We cannot live the Kuchakot dictator unless we break the legs, the arms, and the head. What are the legs and the stomach? Are the people giving him money? Uganda, GDP Uganda, Museven doesn't have a lot of money. If you saw, we have 45 trillion. Most of the money, is almost 70%, is borrowed from the UK and the USA. So we are trying to say that they need to stop this money. But we need to stand as Ugandans seriously. This is why we courageously call you. We need to stand and say that the UK should stop colonialism. We need to stand and say to them that enough is enough. We need to speak to these people. We need accountability because there is an Act 2000, Right of Information.
Online, so that's what we are going to do, so they will not escape our message. So for now, we can continue here. We are going to be here until 6 o'clock. People power, our power, our power. Somebody must go. Somebody must go. Somebody must go. Uganda is bleeding. Somebody go. Uganda is bleeding. Somebody must go. Uganda is bleeding. People power, our power. I'm calling on whoever can come and sing for us. A lot of girls, they want to dance. So please come over here and give us some nice tunes. The microphone and from the foot battery. So I'm waiting to see who is coming forward to give us some music. People power, our power. I want to thank you all Ugandans who have turned up today. Because tomorrow we have some demonstrations, but not big numbers. But today, I want to thank you again for sacrificing yourself, taking time off from work, and some of you have got little ones at home, but you decided Uganda is your country, and you came here to show your solidarity with our brothers and sisters in Uganda. You've done very well. But I'm always going to remind you about the poisoning of Ugandans in the UK. You have to be very careful. Poison is real, it's people have been poisoned in the UK here. More than 20 people have been poisoned because Museveni is not going to use a gun.
You poisoned me.
The easiest way to kill you is going to use poison. So please, don't eat all over the place. If you date a man, as I've said, he has to be a power supporter. If he's a woman, she has to be people. Otherwise, a close friend of yours will be the person who will take your life. Because Museveni has bought a lot of men there with a lot of money, and they are offering people all these barrels of money. If you do this, I'll give you this. If you do this, I'll give you this. So please, mueve de remu. Poison is real. But my brothers and sisters, whoever has got a word to say, you can come over here and say whatever you want to say.
But now, Kamala, I'm very happy, glad to see you all from Saudia, Sabarani, Elizabeth Tembe. But now, Chagwani sent some robots, our president officially elected. Yeah. People power! Michael, and mother and father of the nation. Am I right? How are you feeling? Why are you are the reason why so many children of the righteous mother are rotting in prison? Am I right?